Let's look at the first one. This variable declaration says var x equals 13. Well, var isn't a type that we've seen yet. So it looks like the answer is D. The variable has a bad type. Let's look at the next one. Int x equals, in quotation marks, 13. Well, int usually takes a number, and 13 is actually a string, so it looks like these don't match. So the answer is C. The variable type doesn't match the initial value type. The next one, double x equals 13.0. Well, we're missing the semicolon. That was an option. Looks like F. Int lucky number equals 13. Well, that one's a little bit trickier, but it looks like there's a space in what we meant to be our variable name, lucky number. We can't have spaces in variable names. They can only contain letters and numbers. So that would be A. X equals 13. Well, we don't know if this is right or not because we don't know if X is actually an int. The answer is G, variable declarations must have types. Int X. We haven't given any initial value. It's always a good idea to include an initial value. Int lucky number equals 13. This one looks good to me. So there's no mistake.